Hello America, long time, no see. You're wondering where I've been? Why am I here now? America's need for anonymous ended with Trump's removal from office, so my attention went to other important matters. So why am I here now? Because once again the same snake is trying to wriggle free. So I've come to point you in the right direction, once again, with words of legal advice and laws to help you with your problem. You don't need Mike Pence to take the stand. He is unnecessary. Let me explain. When Donald Trump first took office, he did so by a veto of the people's choice over the electorate decision of the GOP, which violated the constitutional right of every American and violated the due process of our government, which technically makes him, by all legal definitions, a foreign power, seizing control over our country. No matter what source brought him there, when they choose to override the people's vote, that nullifies them as an American body of political delegation and classifies them as a hostile foreign power, at that time. So by all legal, and most importantly binding, definitions, Trump and his administration was a foreign power that had illegally seized control over their U.S. government and can be seen as such in a court of law. Meaning it is not Mike Pence that should be subpoenaed but the acting members of the GOP that should be on the stand and charged with treason for the actions taken by Mr. Trump and his administration. Even Mr. Trump can be exonerated as a forced hostage, possibly to a foreign power, due to the legal terms enforced by the corporate takeover and restrictions on his financial assets by the RICO-classified delegate body that places him in office in the first place. That is, if he doesn't go and commit suicide first. Very pressing business this all is, I'm sure.
You can sleep safe and sound, knowing I am around. Slip into silent slumber. Just really.